hideout of Liquor. In the laboratory of Professor Kane.